and why. Meanwhile, a vigil tonight for the two NYU students killed in Puerto Rico. People gathered outside the Stern School of Business where Franco Angulo and Sergio Ruiz were pursuing MBAs. Both of them were shot last weekend. Innocent bystanders when a woman opened fire on a group of people during a dispute. Angulo and Ruiz were on a trip with other classmates celebrating the end of the semester. Donald Trump is already